So it's almost time for me to go, and I still haven't packed, man. What's up?
What's up?
You don't understand how obsessed she is with Genshin. Like, every day, man. Every day, literally.
So good.
What's so good about Genshin? I don't get it. You just...
You also play it. You also
I only play it on your account. I don't even play on my account. Okay, so let me show you my suitcase. This is my suitcase. Boy. This is from Hush Puppies. We got this like 2 years ago when we went to Hong Kong Disneyland. That's why it still has the tag on it. And it's still empty. All my clothes are still in my drawer. Like literally still all in here. And boy, all my documents, man. There's so much to prepare in such little time. Flip-flops, some Airwalk flip-flops. This camera bag. How do I start, you know? Like, how do I do this? Well, these are my blue jeans. My blue jeans. Hold on.
Kind of look at my luggage and see everything at a glance. It's like,
all right, hold on. Rewind. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3. Woo! Let's go. Is that it? Hey yo. I forgot that there's still more in Kala's room and Emmy's room, which is here. Oh no, there's so much, literally. Jackets, hoodies, boy. I'm trying out all the clothes and seeing if they still fit, because if they do, I'm bringing them with me. Come in.
Okay,
show the clothes. So this is t-shirt.
Being covered.
Yeah. Is this t-shirt that don't wear?
That don't wear.
That don't
fit in me anymore. And this is my jacket.
This is my jacket.
Looks nice on you.
Yeah, it looks so cute.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, girl.
This is empty. And so is this one. Boy, it took so long and it's so dusty my nose. Thanks, Jeff. So it's late right now and there's still so much to do. It won't fit in the suitcase I've got right now, so I've gotta get another one, the bigger one that I'm gonna buy tomorrow. And hopefully I can fit all my clothes in the suitcase, hopefully. See you tomorrow.
Feel the tension, we could cut it with a knife. I know it's more than just a friendship. I can hear you think I'm right, yeah.
Yeah.
Do I gotta convince you that you shouldn't fall asleep? It'll only be a couple hours.
Me and my mom decided to go to Iron Mall to get suitcases for my trip. They were all too expensive and we decided to just order them online, you know, Tokopedia. Mom is currently buying nasi padang for our lunch. Late lunch, but nasi padang. Fun fact, my mom's favorite fruit is jambu. So that's what she's getting right now. Those red fruits.
I was hoping I could get lost in paradise. The only thing I'm thinking about is
Alright, so we didn't buy it online and we got two of these suitcases. Is that suitcase right? Suitcase? Luggage? They're both 70% off. Boy, I'm the president. So now I gotta figure out how to move the clothes that are already here into the bigger bag. But I'm thankful for the bigger bag because I get to put more clothes in it. Yeah, thanks, mom. I can't seem to get you off my mind.